Hey, Johnson. It's about damn time. You ever seen anything as disgusting as this in your whole gosh darn life?
Actually, I noticed in the other room there's poop on the bed.
Poop? On the bed?
On the bed.
Gross.
Oh, boys, come on in.
Take a seat, boys.
Lieutenant Bejay.
Hello,
ho.
What you got for me?
Tell him, Tackleberry.
We just came back from easily the most chilling crime scene that we've ever seen.
Tell them all about it.
The killer left his trademark poop on the bed. Live together.
I haven't seen anything like this since the Kittens and Puppies Massacre of 1993.
Why'd you have to bring that up?
Sorry.
You boys have a lot of explaining to do. My phone's been ringing off the hook all day. I got calls from the mayor, the city council, newspapers, and my own freaking wife's calling me, complaining that there's a murderer on the streets and she doesn't feel safe anymore. You boys need to start doing your jobs and finding this criminal today. Not tomorrow, not next week. Don't give me any sass, detective.
Today?
It's
salsa class.
Dude, it's salsa class tonight.
Your salsa class
that
can wait.
This is like a weekly thing. I go all the time.
You boys are out of line. I will strip you of your badge.
Easy there. Come on. Just let me do this.
Let's just go catch this guy.
Find him. Find him today, boys. Get out of my sight.
All right, Johnson. This is our only lead. So we gotta do this right the first time.
Bianca, our first suspect.
Open up.
Okay, puppies. Hold on.
I think you
what?
Know why we're here.
Oh,
you?
Do you?
We got some questions to ask you.
Well, then take a seat.
That's what I was going to do in the first
place.
Okay,
well, then just do it anyways.
Excuse me?
Mm-hmm. So what brings you here?
I think you know why. Tell her, Tackleberry.
What do you know about the alleged poop on the bed murders?
I don't know nothing about the poop murders.
Let's be clear.
Not bad.
We're not leaving until we know.
True.
Well, you're gonna need to pay a little extra if you wanna know anything.
How much do you have on you? I think I only have. I paid for gas on the way and I kind of.
She, like, cleaned me out the last time I was
but
here.
But I drove you here, so. You should. Like, I.
Okay, well, someone needs to figure
you
it out or you can just
you
get
got,
out.
Like, you got, like. You got a 10 in there.
Yeah,
like,
I
got a 10. Like, I mean, like, if you're gonna be honest with me, like.
Yeah.
Okay, can you just hurry up? Thank you.
What do you know?
Now, can you tell us?
Yes, I can. Look, all I know is that she was sleeping around with my man Cassio, that girl Desdemona, and you know what? Her husband Otello, he was not for that. I wasn't for that, but he was definitely not for that. That's all I know. All right?
You believe in this?
Mm-hmm. You should be.
She's the only lead we
got. I'm high class.
All right. For now, I guess. I'll have to take your word for it.
Of course you will.
So you guys go to.
All
right. I'll see you at salsa.
All right. Thanks very much for your help. Mm-hmm.
I think I should join you guys at salsa class one
you
day.
You wanna? It's a lot
I think,
of fun.
Can I go today? I need a
it's
party.
Great exercise
though.
Too.
Okay.
It is
right.
Really.
Yeah.
No,
just
it
like,
right.
I'm
right.
Trying
really
to
really
work my lower body.
Well.
That's.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
All right. We'll
all
see.
Right. I'll see you later. See you later.
Yeah. He is one Michael Cassio.
He's a smooth one. It's gonna be tough.
How do you wanna go about this?
To see what we can get out of it through a simple question and answer.
Sir, stop what you're doing, sir.
Sir.
Put down the weapon, sir.
Sir.
You guys need anything?
I'm here to ask you a few questions.
All right. What about?
What do you know about the murder of Dedemona?
Desdemona?
Dedemona.
Othello's girl?
Yeah,
man, she was killed recently. It's about all I got.
How do you feel about it?
You know, I was upset. We knew each other. We talked. It's like,
you did this,
we were close, you know? I mean, Othello's my boy. So,
like
I mean, we'd chill on the weekends and stuff,
see,
but.
I got it from a criminal informant that my Vic and you had a little something going on.
Man,
on the regular.
On the beat.
On the.
No, I don't touch my friend's girl. He's my best friend. Why would I do anything with her?
We've seen this before.
I'm being completely honest with you, boys. I got nothing to hide.
One last question.
Alright.
Have you pooped on any beds recently?
Nah, man. Not that I remember.
Alright, thank you for your time.
We
got sorry about that.
In a few hours.
What do you think about this, Johnson?
I don't know what. Look at him. Can we trust him?
Clearly not.
He's a wolf.
I say we go track down this Otello character.
Ask him a couple questions for ourselves.
Let's go back to the
drawing board. Let's get it.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
I got no love for the police.
Alright, this one's gonna be tough. Alright, I'm gonna get to the point. We heard from a certain someone in our CI that you had a little something with a girl named Dedemona.
Dedemona?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What was your relationship with Dedemona?
She was my wife for about a week.
You know she's dead.
Yeah.
I'm assuming.
I'm aware of that. Trust me. I'm aware of that. Matter of fact, found out a couple days ago, she's cheating on me with my boy Cassio. Just couldn't take it anymore. Grabbed a pillow, walked up to her room, confronted her about it. She said, oh, I didn't do it, blah, blah, blah. So I smothered it.
Damn it! I know you slept with Cassio!
I don't know what you're talking about, Othello! I love
everybody
you!
Everybody told me! Everybody
to
told me! I look so
are
stupid!
You,
you're
So, what happened from there?
Then, you know, she was dead, so I just took a poop on the bed and left. Thought it was fitting.
You know that. We know for a fact that Michael Cassio and Desdemona had nothing together. They, nothing. He's a complete bro, he's chill with it. He didn't dip it at all.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Boys, I'm on vacation. You better have some good news for me.
We got great news, Bejay. Tell them about Tackleberry.
Basically an open and shut case, sir. See, suspect confesses to the crime, kills himself immediately afterwards.
Standard.
The ultimate form of justice.
That's some good news. But you still have some explaining to do. My phone has still been ringing off the hook about your reckless police work. But I've never been so proud. Damn fine police work, man.
Thank you, sir. We'll keep it up.
We got salsa class to get to.
Se me olvidó que aquí en mi corazón tú eres.